fantastic. They debuted this show this weekend, earlier, I think it was Friday, and here they are doing their second curtain already. I'm in love with them, madly, and you're going to be too. Please welcome IRL!
This is our second show, but I guess thank you all so much for coming and for being here. We are IRL, which the kids tell me stands for In Real Life.
Kids are probably not lying to me, I hope.
So we're very honored to perform for you all. We like to think of ourselves as a very low maintenance group. So to get us started, we're actually just going to have two of our improvisers move around the stage. And actually, if I could ask for you, when they're in a position that you find interesting, can you just really loud yell stop? And that will inspire us to start our entire show. Okay, are you ready?
Sure.
Whenever you feel like you want to do it, go for it. Whenever you're ready.
Outside makes me really nervous. Really nervous.
Yeah. No, most of the world is outside.
I'm aware, Larry. Thank you.
are to go anywhere, you're going to have to go outside. So I can open the door for you. Would that help?
Larry, do you remember our first date?
Yes.
Do you remember how... Do you remember how we were at a park?
Yeah.
That was like maximum nature. And I sat in it, and I felt okay about it, and there were ducks that walked by, and
yeah.
I wasn't frightened.
Right.
And
nothing bad happened. In fact, something quite good happened.
Oh.
Yeah.
I know.
And ever since then, you've been in our house.
Ding dong! This doesn't work, so I'm just going to say ding dong!
It's probably just a male person or something. It's fine.
It sounds like Cynthia.
Hey guys, hey Larry!
Yeah.
It's always Cynthia.
Lydia, I know you don't like going outside, so I'm bringing outside to you. Hold on!
Oh god, what does that mean? What does that mean?
Bring it this way!
No.
Just back it in slowly!
Okay, this
one. Cynthia, what the hell are you doing?
Left! Not your other left! There we go! This way.
Perfect, thank you so much.
Letitia, you are a hell of a mover. So, assemblable park, including plastic ducks and water. You will also be bringing strangers to walk through it.
Can I suggest two things? One, you didn't consult me. Two, I think going to a real park would be a lot better than bringing one inside.
Do you want me to... Pull it out?
Yes.
No,
yes.
Let's show.
Well, no, pull out
this
the,
is...
look, take the fake ducks and go.
No,
that's
going to
be an extra moving fee.
Oh,
yeah.
My
Can
God.
Can you just, like, go to the van real quick? I will be right back. This old friend, we're just going to sort this out.
I can't keep doing this.
She's no, don't leave it.
Yeah.
Guys, wait, hold on.
Why did you think this was a good idea?
Because we're friends.
That doesn't mean everything's a good idea.
The poorest justification I've ever heard. Larry is my
so
husband.
Close to getting her to leave. I was this close, and now there's a box in the way.
Oh, you need...
God, you know, like, your friends, you think, like, you're doing something nice. You know, like, you know how much money I spent on this? You know how much Letitia costs an hour? And I thought, you know, Lydia hasn't been out of the house in a year and a half, and Larry's got allergies. Get out of the house.
I go out all the time.
You know what? Here I am, spending my bonus just to try to, you know, bring a little light to you. I'm sorry.
You thought fake ducks would help?
Yeah, I did. I did. Look. And you know what? Amazon was doing a thing, so I thought, why not?
I'm willing to honor the intent of this. Cynthia, that was loving.
Thank you!
Shudderous, really whacked out thing you did, and I just would...
But upon reflection, it was maybe a little over the top.
A little over the top.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is gonna help her get outside?
Oh my god, Larry, I got it. Who would hate the idea? I got it.
I know what's gonna help me get over this. Oh god, it's a weird job.
It's like one of those, it's made in China, like that's what they think
it does. Is it cross-eyed?
But anyway, I'll make this all go away, but you gotta help me explain to Letitia. Do you mind?
Can she come inside to do it?
That's gonna cost me another $100.
Oh god.
Can you just, she's just in the van. Beep beep.
Is this your van all alone?
No.
Yeah, you should go talk to her.
No.
Are you keeping it or not?
We're not.
You're not. I should unload the door.
No.
I just packed back up into the van, which I'm charging you for the hour.
You have such a touch with people.
When they're inside, yeah.
Well, no, but I think it translates outside. Just come talk to her. Just go.
I've got other deliveries. You are not the only people who want fake ducks in this town.
From here. I'm good.
Yeah, but you gotta talk to her. You gotta do that charm thing that you do. That makes people make you not pay for things.
Letitia.
Letitia.
Sorry, Letitia. Hello. Thank you so much for all of your effort today. I won't be needing the cross-eyed ducks. Thank you, though, for bringing them. Bye-bye. So long.
This is literally not how deliveries work. shipping.
Two-day shipping only works if you're within 100 meters of the place where they have the warehouse with all the people.
How big is a meter, Amber?
I think I meant miles. And that is a side effect of my medication, and you know that.
I make you mad, and then you lose your words.
Yes. You know, of course I didn't mean meters. Of course I meant miles.
Of course you meant miles. Okay. What if, instead of being angry at me, and passive-aggressively rearranging our entire patio...
No. Active-aggressive. I'm not passive-aggressive.
We just load up, drive down to Home Depot. We can get everything we want there, and then when it comes in the mail, we can return it
all. Go to a store? Like, physically leave the house and go into a place of business?
Yeah.
Amazing, comes on Tuesdays, always for FedEx. Laredo, interesting name, interesting guy, cool tattoos. Wednesdays, he does DHL. Mario, Thursdays, he sometimes shows up in a U-Haul truck, which is a little bit confusing, but usually my Amazon books orders, and do you know that he has like three kids he's raising money for and sending back?
The door was open, so I just...
Oh, hey Mario, we were talking about you! This is... Letitia, my roommate,
yeah.
And this is Mario. Are you driving U-Haul
today? Yeah.
Whose family's in Guatemala, three
she
kids.
She made me tell her.
Well, I mean, you can drive it. You can put it here.
Okay, you have to sign for it.
Oh, that's new. Okay.
Yeah, so sign on the thing.
Amber, this isn't a substitute for friends. Okay,
no, that's not it.
No, you're right.
Can I get you a Modelo?
No, I'm on the clock. I can't do that.
Oh man. We
just sign. Just
I do. Do you often get beers with the people who deliver things to you?
Well, sometimes I give like Laredo likes water.
There are other. Never mind.
Mario even works at Home Depot. We could see him there.
We could see him there. Amber, you gotta get out of there.
Okay, alright, let's
find we gotta go into stores.
Okay.
We're gonna do it.
Can we compare to how things are priced on Amazon while we're in Home Depot so we can assure we're getting a superior deal?
Oh, absolutely. We don't even have to buy things there. We just have to go find what we like there and then look them up on our phone.
I just need you to sign the divorce papers, okay?
I haven't decided. Lots of families are not good.
They are not getting back together.
No.
It's a rough patch. It's just.
I am striving for good, regardless of what other families are like. I want it to be good.
I do too.
I don't think we define good the same way, Bob. I was like, sorry. That's been the whole crux of the therapy sessions for the last 9 months.
Yeah. Yeah, I know.
I mean, good for me is like, we pay our bills and aren't stressed about money.
Right. And good for me is we all are in one place.
make sure you hashtag it sad selfie.
Hashtag sad selfie, hashtag broken home, hashtag.
Hashtag not all families are good.
You listen to your mother.
Because I heard hashtagging going on that it's really making me unhappy, and I would like to see those phones right now.
Oh, you're unhappy.
Hey. You'd be nice to your mother.
That feels
you
so
be nice to your mother.
That's like the biggest disappointing of like the last 4 months, okay? Girls, vote now.
No, hashtag resist. No.
I'm seriously, give your phone.
No, why should we?
Because I am your mother.
Yes, and she...
Not if you get divorced.
Yeah, no, we're always going to be your parents.
Yeah, we know.
Okay, but it sounded like, you know, we're always going to be your mom and dad.
No, once families are broken, you can't put them back together.
Oh my god.
It's true.
Girls, we've talked about this, okay? Just, look, I will be a better mother to you if I'm not with your father. Would you like me to be...
Wait, what? Why would that be? Have you been subpar at this point?
Hashtag subpar mom.
Somebody else's page. I don't know that you're actually like not in.
Mom, I'm in my own profile. Everybody knows.
A good mom would be able to identify that.
Okay, now for real, you be good to your mother. This has gone way too.
You be good to our mother. You be good to our father. You be our parents.
We are your parents.
It will always be your parents.
We will be the best we can possibly be to you. I promise. Put that on Instagram.
I put a picture.
I see.
Yeah. It's like, I mean, once it's on the internet.
It happened and it's real.
Yep. We're here. And everyone, we checked in.
Everyone knows we're having a great time.
Less implied by the check-in.
Absolutely.
Yeah. So,
we need to take two more pictures. One of you holding a daiquiri. One of me looking thin by the pool. And then we can get the fuck on with our lives.
Should really take time. Let's enjoy that.
I have 6 meetings this afternoon, 2 client calls, and I need to pop over about an hour from here to meet with another client. So let's get the fucking vacation online and let's go. Okay?
All right. We decided this would be a relaxing vacation.
Can I get 2 daiquiris? But one that's just...
And take your sweet time! We're not gonna just text our way through this. We're gonna enjoy this.
Honey, I know. I said that, and I really thank you so much. And you put it on the room. Thanks. I will really try. What was that?
I said thank you.
Oh, you had like a little thing.
I said.
You had like a little.
So you have time for this, but you don't have time to enjoy the vacation.
Well, I travel a lot.
Cheers. We're gonna enjoy this now.
Hold yours. You ready?
Hashtag
all families are good.
Oh,
I forgot your nuts.
Oh, thank you.
Go.
Oh. I'm sorry, thank you.
Complimentary on the house.
Oh, this...
That's fucking weird. Well, honey, you still have it.
Like... Do you want a vacation, or do you want to be jealous, or do you want to do your work? These are all different things. Would you like a nut? Clearly, they're complimentary.
They're complimentary for you.
Well. So you're suggesting I'm flirting with the waitress?
Billy's got it going. My husband's got it going.
Okay. At least you're loosening up. That's true. That's good.
These are strong.
Yeah.
These are good.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take my poolside photo here. Well, you're gonna take it.
We can just want me to just relax. Just sit and we'll put the phone away.
Are you hoping she comes back?
No, I don't want
her. I need another daiquiri, please! She'll come back. Don't worry.
Yeah, because she works here.
I'm gonna cancel my 3 o'clock and my 4 o'clock. Gotten it.
Drop it. We shut up. Well, alright, if this is your way of having fun. No, we're putting that away.
Well, I gotta cancel the 3 o'clock. I gotta tell them I'm sick. What is that toe?
I don't have to.
What is this toe?
Yell at a bar. You can't come over to the bar.
Honey, do you know how much this place costs to eat? I mean, I could bellow to the open seas and somebody should bring them. I'm being a dick, I'm sorry.
I think, yeah.
Are you good over there?
I'm good. Thank you.
You know, we just never vacate.
I know.
I've not done this. I'm unfamiliar.
Well, put the phone and the computer away.
We have to take the pool picture.
No, you know what? The pictures will wait. We'll tell everybody about it. We'll say we had so much fun we forgot to take the picture.
That's not true. We don't believe that. Well, that's okay. That's all right. Wow, I was planning to have a meeting.
Is it relaxing, or is that...
I don't know. It's kind of weird.
Cheers to 20 minutes.
Why didn't you sit down? Why are you up there?
Ready to belay?
Belay on.
I'm counting on you to... Literally show me the ropes.
I'm gonna show you the ropes. I'm gonna catch you. Like, your life is literally in my hands, and I feel good about this. I feel so good about this, Jean. Like, I'm sorry, that's weird. That's weird. That's like a really aggressive way for me to say that. Oh, I'm just happy that we're climbing together.
Well, that was the least aggressive thing I ever heard. Like, climbing gym? My God. I'm just glad you're not silent. Far too many people climb in silence at this gym, and I do not.
So creepy.
I will have you know there's a sign.
Hey, George, can you get a little help? All right, Gene.
All right.
You have to say climbing.
Climbing.
Climb on.
Thank you.
Just glad you're. I'm a little nervous.
You don't have to climb up there.
What? You can encourage me. It's okay. I just kind of need
a little push up there.
Yeah. If you don't encourage me, I'll just immediately give up. So feel free.
Oh my God. You can do this.
Yeah.
You can climb up this wall. It's just one little nubby thing at a time. That's all you have to do. Just take one nub at a time.
Called rocks.
Indoor rocks.
They're plaster, George. Miranda.
I'm on a nubby thing.
You're on a nubby thing. Look for the next orange nubby thing.
Yeah.
You're orange specifically? They're multicolored.
You're on the orange path.
Or is it recessive? I'm not sure. Just don't offend her, but you're
I'm not
so
gonna
good
admit
this. I just want to tell you.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're really good at this. I've been coming
thank
for
you
like a couple months. I haven't.
I've been here every single day.
I know.
Jean.
Yeah?
Left toe heel.
I don't even remember what's a toe heel. And you know what a toe heel is. Are you holding her up? Like if she falls, you're going to catch her.
Yes, like
Miranda?
Literally in my hand.
Miranda, I'm panicking. I can't remember my left from my right.
Okay, all right. Remember the song.
See, she's colorblind.
I thought it didn't matter. They're just inside.